What's up, guys? Zaxxon, Good Time Gaming, and I am here playing The Walking Dead Michonne. So this one is Telltale game series, obviously. It takes place during the comics, so it's not based on the TV series or anything like that, or it's not like its own separate thing. It's actually based on the comics. So like this is a period of time in the storyline of the comics where Michonne was like kind of off by herself. And we kind of get an idea of what she was doing during that time and what was going on. So yeah, let's do this. I'm super excited.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Michonne's easily one of the coolest characters, I think, on The Walking Dead. Probably my favorite character, I would say. Getting some weird frame rate though.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Something bad has happened.
I thought I was done.
Slice. I'm gonna chop suey the bushes.
But they're not done with me.
Hello, little girls. Creepy ghost children, never a bad thing. Oh good, a door in the middle of the forest. What could possibly go wrong? Knock, knock, knock! Oh, now she's like back home. Oh shit. Don't do it. Ooh, in the face. Oh. I got some walkers coming, lovely. I'm loving like the new buttons, like how sweet that looks, like all big and shit. It's pretty awesome. Troy. Ooh. Frame rate's a little inconsistent. It's like kind of bouncing between 50 and 60 frames, which is not good. White feeder zombie. Ooh, that's a scratch. She did. Damn, my ass would be dead by now. I'm just throwing that out there. I'd be a zombie pizza. But see, cutting the head off like that doesn't actually kill it, because the head's still alive.
Oh,
stomp its head. Yeah. Her like leg is on fire. Now the little girls are zombies, I guarantee. Oh no.
Right.
That was a walker way out in the distance. Screenshot.
Some days I envy the dead.
They don't have to worry about too much, that's for sure. Do it. Hey. Someone's in love. Dude. Put a gun in my hand. Dude, this intro is amazing. Hell yeah. Put a gun in my hand. Why did love put a gun that is super badass. This is so cool. I'm pumped. I better be disappointed. It's a Telltale game, so I probably will be. But right now, I'm happy. But everyone's happy out there. I'm doing really good lately here, guys. I am newly single, and I can honestly say that I feel a lot better. I'm a lot happier. So, that's just like kind of random thought, because I feel really happy right now. But you guys want to hear games, you guys want to see games, so we're going to check that out instead. Let's get back into this game.
Mama, where are you?
Ooh, she was a mama.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there?
On a boat of some sort. Oh, cool. Good idea.
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up?
Your couldn't sleep.
For another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you.
You're not the- I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I won't commit suicide, good grief.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here, Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long.
They're dead.
We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
They might have moved on. Left the area.
Not without telling us. They'd have left a message behind or something.
They did.
They wouldn't just disappear.
Bandits got them.
Maybe we can
Walkers got them.
Again on our way back.
Disease got him. Starvation got him. Thirst got him.
You hear it?
Aliens got him.
Sounds like a woman's voice.
Your mom got him. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Weren't expecting that, were you? Yeah, your mom. She's a monster.
I hear static.
No, no, it's more than just static.
It's noise. It's noise.
Hey.
Michonne? Again,
how is this guy still fat in the apocalypse?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
Oh, you jerk.
You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you, you know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
It doesn't even know where we're going. Oh, hey, I got it. Cool.
Who am I talking to?
Holy shit, it works! Sam.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to
yes,
find
it is.
People. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she?
Uh-oh.
Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto!
Well, that's random.
Get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now!
Oh, so we randomly like get snagged with some junk, and suddenly big superstorm comes rolling through. Oh!
Are you all right? Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave! You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself.
A boat.
What's going on around here? This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoid.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys,
you never know. A little conspiracy theory.
Sadiq. Get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne,
what exactly did she say?
She said her name was Sam. I couldn't hear much else.
Wonder if she's hot.
Michonne, take these.
That's random.
Figure out what we got stuck on.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
We just need to get
our options are we throw you overboard and we get the hell out of here. that is our option. Anything? Nope.
What's to see out there? It's too dark to see much of anything.
And what do we have down here? Ah, another boat. Lovely.
There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, you can tell that through that murky-ass water, really?
We're still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
It's going to, because this is a Telltale game, and it's The Walking Dead.
Get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
We'll help the sales, I guess.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are.
I agree with that.
You think this is an accident? Damn.
You're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this...
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can think of it here.
Alright, that's taken care of. Guess we'll go back over here. God, these frame rate hitches are really annoying. Come on. There we go. Walker. Nope, no Walker. Disappointed now. The shoreline. Come on. There we go. What do we see out there, Michonne?
What's that?
Okay, I hate how like I'm clicking the thing, but it's not walking me up to like the area to be able to do it, like to use it. It's a houseboat of some sort.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Oh, or that.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Or a million zombies.
Maybe. These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
I think we're done.
Pete.
Find out.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing.
Best option we got.
Okay, I guess we're going.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
It's a nice machete.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere.
All right, moving it back and forth. Come on.
Keep her safe.
Oh, you have to hold it. Okay, that's stupid. So when did she get the samurai sword? My question.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best
we'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on. Let's get going.
Let's be careful and try not to die.
You ready?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Sure, it's quiet out here, huh?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Sound. Kind of peaceful in a way. Don't you think?
I don't think, so I'm not gonna say anything.
I'm gonna take that for a yes, then.
No, good. Body's in the water.
You know, that can't really be bad. Bothering me, and I have to ask.
Are you single?
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know.
Well,
don't give me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate.
What he do you does kind of.
Be honest.
Oh, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together.
Looks like a scrappy pirate.
You had to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around.
You didn't that was better than getting eaten by a zombie out
take
there.
Take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
I'm not staying here forever, Pete.
No one's gonna keep you here if you don't want to be here. When we met, you were...
crazy.
I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I owed you.
You would have been eating zombie food.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Uh-oh. Knew it. Go time. Oh, don't do that. You're gonna get... Oh, shit. Y'all motherfuckers need Jesus. Be walking on some water right out of here. Oh, he's fucked. How is she, like, not getting bit to shit right now? Oh, he's bit. I like how they're trying to climb on the boat. That's awesome. That's zombies. Okay, but they have to climb out of there, the zombies, so...
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh?
They're going to be, like, right out of the water.
I can't believe it. Jesus.
That could have been a lot worse, you know.
Yeah. I know.
There's taking a bath. Rub-a-dub-dub.
Like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
They're probably all dead, Pete.
We don't know that.
Oh, they're so dead, Pete.
Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Yeah, that scowl. Can I kill the crab? Nope.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are.
We'll use the ladder. I'd rather climb up and get a little view of things than just jump into something and, yeah, get eaten.
Don't fall.
Thanks.
Uh-oh. Wow, what a failure.
Pete, hurry.
Wow, he's so slow. Chapter 3 already? How many are there? Hello, Birdie.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
I think that's a boat right there behind me. Da da da. Look in the locker. Find some goodies, maybe a zombie.
Nothing but a hunk of old
rebar.
Metal.
Let's take it. We might need it. Open the door.
Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here,
maybe that's a terrible idea.
Nice.
Hmm. Well, I guess there's no walkers in there.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it?
How about neither?
One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Man, I would be kicking in the rest of that freaking window thing in there and making sure there's nothing on the other side. Somebody's there.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Come on.
That sounds kind of gross.
What happened here?
Oh God.
Ooh, they got tied up and shot.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
They probably shot you, idiot.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus.
And you're a dumbass one to come out here and find people.
Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Stay here. I'll be back soon.
She abandoned her kids, I wonder. I bet she abandoned her kids.
These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind, Michonne,
you okay? She abandoned her kids, guarantee it.
You've got that look. Same look you had when...
Does it seem like I'm okay?
No, sorry. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
They're probably dead. Oh, I would not be going down there. Hell no. Let me guess, stairs are gonna collapse. Wait for it. Oh, shit. There's more of them. Fuck, this is not a good place. Damn, who's that poor bastard?
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
How do you know? You been here before? Did you do this? You don't know that? The arrow here pointing up something. Smack. Sucks to be him.
Poor bastard.
Guess that's supposed to be like a warning or something.
But
we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
This isn't our fight, Pete. It's done. Nothing we can do will bring these people back.
You sound just like Oak.
Oh, where? Cry more.
We don't know what's in there.
What do you
see? Bag?
There's a door.
See anything else?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Plus 10 defense. Guard up. Ooh, condoms.
Someone scavenged everything.
Dildos. Oh, wait, what? I mean, food and other stuff.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Some good stuff in there.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Peaches and beans? That's disgusting.
Let's see what else we can find.
Ugh. Gross. How would you even eat peaches and beans together? That's disgusting.
Anything?
Empty.
Gross. Michonne, you're nasty. Money's worthless, but I would hide something inside a cash register.
Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Ooh, some weed.
Who said I was gonna share?
Found some marijuana edibles, very nice. Cigarette machine?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
What is that, ketchup?
Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Uh-oh. That's Kid Walker. Child Walker. He's gonna bite somebody. Oh, shit. Pissed.
Greg!
Hey, girlfriend.
What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just tell me.
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
Take it, kids.
Don't be stupid.
Before you get 8.
I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Hey.
Oh, he's dead. Damn, a stylist. Damn, a stylist. Much better. Oh, hell yeah. Hit him with the Benjamins. In the hearse. Well. Bet you gonna pull a gun on me now? Fuck it.
Let me go.
Ruh-roh.
Hey.
Who's this hoe?
Stay put. Randall.
Shit.
Okay. Looks like apparently they still have keys. Hair gel.
Nice job.
Apparently they still have hair gel in the apocalypse.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were...
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Fuck that dumb little teenage bitch.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Right.
Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
All right, we're going.
They try anything. Shoot them.
Dang, so we got captured just like that. Hope that's not it. I know it's supposed to be like a mini series, but I really hope that's not it, because that's like super mini.